So here we have New York Jets quarterback Mark Sanchez once again cavorting with chicks on video. Didn't he do this before, I think, with a 17-year-old or something like that? At any rate, he was dating a 17-year-old. Anyway, but this time he's with a couple of supermodels, and he's got his butt, you know, wagging and all of that, and he's dancing around. He allowed himself to be put on video, and then someone put it on Vine, and they probably said, oh, it's no big deal. No one can download a Vine. Psst. Yeah, right. It's all over the place now, man. The bottom line is this. When you are a quarterback like Mark Sanchez, you should always assume that if you are videoed or photographed, it can be used at all times. Mark, maybe he was drunk with wine. Let's just go there and say, hey, he was tipsy and drunk and didn't even think about it. He was with a couple of hot chicks and lost himself. All the better reason why Geno Smith is going to wind up starting this year. That's just my prediction, folks, because no one wants to see Mark Sanchez fall on his butt, either rhetorically or actually anymore.